De nacimiento
de Huanca.
Huanca, ¿no es cierto?
Sí.
¿Cómo fue? Cuéntame.
How do you come to Peru and fall in love and stay here if you want to know how we meet the children?
Oh, that's a long question. I was coming to see Machu Picchu in 1999, and then I meet me a spouse of Rosa here at Atlanta Airport, and from there I called her up from the hotel. We got married 2 months later. That was her. But she didn't want to go to Huancayo, but I wanted to go to Huancayo. When I went to Huancayo, I found this bonita, one of the few places in the Estados or in the world that still lives its customs and its traditions and things like that. So.
Bueno, hace, en el año 1999 venía por primera vez a Sudamérica.